Oh, they lost Pondo. That's it. Pondo, we flogged Pondo 86-4.
No, it was 84 to all. Four.
It was a good laugh.
It was really good. It's a lot of okay, game done.
Oh, Canoundry. I hope they kick it straight on, this would be great.
Yeah, I hope they kick it straight on. I mean, the first time I walked, got really
Yeah, I'm moving over here. Yep.
If you care what you put on there, right? When you put it on your Facebook and that sort of stuff.
Yeah.
Don't put nothing in the little, nothing bad.
Yeah.
As far as bad tackles and things like that.
Oh. No, it's not on YouTube.
Yeah, but don't put it on there.
Yeah. Okay.
Any bad tackles or anything. I don't mind you putting a game on.
Yeah.
But any foul play or anything.
Yeah.
Don't put it on.
Yeah, okay.
Nice. Right. Cool.
Quality tackle there. That was Ronnie.
No, Middo lifted him. Middo's not that bad.
What? Grenfell did that.
Yeah, that's the original. Because like, I was going to do it last time, but it was like, I'm like, fine, just because there's nothing else, just because.
Wait, Joel. Wait, talk some shit to Birdie out here. Yeah. Sounds about right.
Thank you.
We love you, Tavums Tigers. You back him in, Joel? Back him in for the kick? Go, Purdy. No response. Woodbridge Cup!
The second one.
Go, Eastman.
Go, Pedro.
About time you did something good, Waltman.
Out.
Well, Joel, how good is it that I'm right here and it's just happening right in front of us? Shock of the century, that one was.
Right, command is by Tim Robert. Conversion unsuccessful. Command is 16, then the 6.
Right here, Rob, over here. Not there. Good run, Blakey. Way to carry him.
Recording just before that, and
then
I pressed movie again, so I got it.
Oh, I'm about to shoot you.
We love you, Pedro!
I don't even know what happened, AJ. It just stopped.
Cameron, mate, if you didn't get that.
Wait, it just stopped, and then it went again.
Mate,
it just stopped.
You better sort that shit out
for
next week.
That's the second time
I've
done it today.
Right, what? Did you miss something?
It was about 2 minutes in the second half. That's probably what happened. No, after. No, it was like 10 minutes
to go in the second half. Yeah,
what's it? How much
did
you miss?
I don't know, Luke. I didn't even see how it happened either. How did it happen?
How long can I watch Nico? Wait, Pedro can't move past his 2 minutes down the slide.
That's all.
Tap'em Tigers!
Go birds.
Hey, Callum said that 2 weeks ago. That okay? He also backed off.
Oh, I don't even know if you looked at him and he shook his head.
That's, yeah. Okay, that's 2 goals he said that to me. Oh, man. Oh. I'm putting that on Simon's play profile.
Oh, yes,
good
job.
Oh! Oh! Yes! What
a try. Oh! And that's why it's Tapham's Tigers!
Hey,
Pedro,
As if he doesn't get 3 points for this game.
He's done a better goal game than Pedro.
That's why the Fernando for Jamaica Hardwick deserves an unsuccessful. Now to move on to 24, 1-6.
Hey Joel, Brody, the little hunchback's on.
Hey, but he's actually a good player, but like he gives some quality service. Look at that. Oh, that's what you mean. I mean, he's only got out of here. So, not a big lot. Not a big man.
Typical school teacher.
It's like
See, Joel?
That's how you tackle from the legs.
I did do it, I just missed two. Oh, yeah, wait, the first one was shit. The second one I slipped.
Sure you did.
I slide my... Yeah, second half was...
I lost it as well.
Elbows up, Aaron.
Go Viking.
Go Viking.
Yeah, good way to make up for that. Really
come on, Brent.
Short sides on, Rob.
Goosey.
You're getting run over by a youth league kid. I hope you feel good about that.
Don't do it.
We have a try there. I've had the grounding.
Thanks the group chat.
Wow! They keep kicking it to this side. Go to the other side.
Tackle 8. It's the same thing Kevin Bockler said last year. He bit his leg.
No, I'm pretty sure you can hear it in the video.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, he scored. No, he didn't.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, I'll edit it. I'll edit Kev. That's my first, that was my first job. Do we score?
Come on.
That was good. Oh, no. Go, bro. Crisis.
Oh, and it's fading.
Yeah.
Brody dropped off the
floor. Oh, Cameron try, Pedro try assist.
Again.
Janico just did.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, it's Callum. He's only scored the head-to-head.
Oh, so he's right. Brody just scored.
Did he?
Brody
just scored!
Brody, you little hunchback, good on you, mate!
Wait,
someone's down.
They gave him the good try there from the hunchback, the under 16's coach.
That's my coach!
Janico, that's how you scoop.
Yeah, that was a bit of a what?
Yeah, we got a captain. Do you hear the song? Another mate was jumping Callum like,
he's our coach, we were flying.
Yeah. Everyone just starts pissing themselves off.
Yeah.
Because number one was grabbing him and Callum just
went, oh, they're dirty.
He turned around and went, he's out. He has.
Anybody hits me, I'll take a shirt.
Oh, I've got to leave the robe on, so
yeah.
I'll take this off.
Yeah,
robe back.
I'll just set it down.
4 points for the hunchback there!
Go, Dad! Go, Coach!
Can you please score a try, Dad? Like, Pedro is really dominating this game.
Oh, yeah, he's my wish.
Tapham's Tigers!
We love you, Tapham's Tigers!
Kick it to Pedro!
Have a dig, Pedro!
Oh, they're scared of Tapham's Tigers! They'll hide him again, Aaron.
Oh, that's it, yeah.
Good run, Ronald!
Yeah, you're up there. Before you never get picked in the first place.
Yeah, probably.
I don't know if Gordon did it.
Good stint, Blakey! Oh, God, Pedro!
Oh, Pedro.
Good pressure from Pedro. I should have done away Pedro, but that's probably turnover. No, that's weak. Did they stop because they heard falling? Is that why you fall? Or did you just eat it?
You can see it in the video, Luke easily away.
Why would jump out from
what happened? Right.
Yeah.
Donkey heel! Yeah, Pedro! Pedro, if you're going to give away a penalty, make sure you get him clean on the stars.
Oh,
Not out, Callum, not out.
Talk to him. Talk to him, Cal.
Happens, Tigers.
Oh! I think I'm Purdy as well.
Purdy, you just got dropped by a 40-year-old man. You suck.
Work out.
Sorry, what was that?
Into him, coach! Whatman just caught that one-handed.
That's why he plays youth league.
He just fucked his shoulder again.
How about you turn that aggression into points you use as pricks?
Well said, Diney.
Kev, can we use any of this audio? Or do
you put it in that way.
Oi, someone's calling Woman out.
What's your raffle ticket? Raffle number A91.
Run it, Michael!
Holy
shit!
A91. Raffle ticket, orange A91.
Spread it!
Double hasn't been collected yet. Double number 120.
Go, Ronnie! Ronnie Bullhog! Go, Hunchback! Oh my god, coach, we just want to see you to score.
At least he passed it though.
Pedro's
man. I swear everyone calls out Waltman every game.
Yeah, because no one likes him.
Come on, Greg!
I don't know something. I don't even think Spuddy's like.
This feels like it's a long second half.
Hey, they want to keep fighting, I'll be happy for that. Yeah, just bully
18-year-old.
That's it!
Since when is getting manhandled a penalty? Right, you just got ragdolled.
Alright, so the first 30 minutes of the first half, we put that in.
Yeah, the rest of the second half.
No, there was 3 minutes left in the first half before we had that punch up.
Nothing, literally nothing happened.
And I missed it, so I need the video.
How did Janego get sent off?
What? Wait, Janego just got sent off.
That's the second time he's been sent off.
Go ahead!
First game back. What was that for? Well, he was dragging by the scruff of the neck. I did that, I didn't get fucking sent.
Wait, so that's the second time he gets another kick then? Oh, my God. You can just hear it.
Wrong shit, what, man? Yeah, good shot, Pedro. Good shot!
Come on,
oh, it's that number 9 wanker.
Yeah, they do it there. Bit
late. Yeah, it's twice now for him. He just got sent off. Blake just got sent off.
Who?
Some wanker.
30?
Yeah, 30. Ah, you suck.
I thought it was
Donnie
or something.
First you got dropped by an old man, now you're off. Oh, you suck. Oh, I played. Oh, no. Plus one just... Oh, 12 or 12. Got it there.
We're missing Dan here. He would have been great for us. He scored, that's four. That's four today for him. Ronnie just keeps feeding him. Wait, Ronnie just, that's his play, just to draw and pass.
Ronald, that's how you throw a ball. Not someone to get...
Like Clemo.
Yeah.
Clemo,
I was at the ball you were hoping. 2 weeks
ago, like that. Yeah, like, yeah.
Right, yeah. Nah, get level. Quite enough time. Yeah, Ronnie's had to practice now, so he's got on a roll.
Not much else though.
He's having Wapen on his buddy inside the ground. Okay, if he misses this, I'm yelling Pedro should be kicking
right there. He should just be kicking anyway, surely. Greatest combination, those two.
That was your try, Pedro took it from you. Pedro, can you kick? You can't do anything wrong at the moment.
Let's go, Callum. Go, Clyburn.
Go, Hunchback.
Go, Brody, you Hunchback. Both.
Oh, good effort.
the one for the doubles winner, number 120. And the raffle, Orange A 91.
Look at those two right there.
You sleep God first grade of morning. That's
fine. Look at Cal just taking it easy, just sitting down.
And look at Pedro, he's that clean. There's no effort required for him.
Yes, Middo!
Grim Reaper.
No shit. No, he went straight into it.
No, he can't see the line, Bob Burton can't see the crossbar.
We love you, Tapham Tigers. Let's go, Woodbridge! Let's go, Clyburn!
Father wants the wife. Are you getting on? Or are you getting off hot, bro?
Go for the intercept, Pedro.
You are fucking no way.
Wrong fucking half. You're right off the tap, Wadman! What a shock, Conounder in again.
Shall you back him in?
Yeah, look, no.
Wait, wait for this is on YouTube.
Oh, the amount of shit talk coming from the like, if that's like 4 hours time, we watch this and hear this conversation.
Pretty much.
Yeah, look, Rob Bernardo, I put a pass in this is in front. Now, very own Luke Wheeler's done the ball. It was in front and he went under the post. Yeah, Pedro,
Vito. And
Cal.
Cal, you have to do a post match
interview.
Oi, Cal. Got a post match interview. Yes. Oh, Muzz Booze. Let's go, Curtis. Stanley, make a call, mate.
Put Munro on!
And the fool!
They're giving free shit out of the first grade. Tries, penalties, like... I love a free giveaway.
You flex probably better than this.
You love our captain. His birthday.
Fullback!
Yeah. Well, I mean, it only suits. The last time he played fullback was for Grenfell, so.
Yeah, oh, yeah. You're
just like, oh.
Straight away.
Nah, you did a good practice. You had practice the other week.
Yeah, but that's only because that fullback that we got for you.
Yeah, he is.
Oh, Pedro went out. He got touched. Janico is coming back on. Oh, wow. Middle.
He stopped him. Leo did stop him.
Mido just got, like, pushed in the face and they get penalised. They get the penalty.
I mean, yeah, they feel sorry for this man,
6-6. Yeah, 46-6 in first grade, it's pretty embarrassing.
Refs feel sorry for them. Well, I don't, because they're a piece of shit, especially number 9, who just sucked Nathan's dick.
Surely not, mate. I've done a video, so we'll see how you push him.
No, Don, I'll run for the handcuffs for you.
Don't worry, Donnie, you'll see it on the video.
Yeah, just let your hair breathe. Okay, was your best friend in touch today?
That's the rule.
That's the rule, alright.
Joe, how do you handbrake when you run just slow?
No, you can't really handbrake when you don't run at all. Because he's opposite of hell. Number 8.
I don't know if we can fight. Pretty sure all the background noise is constant.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
I'll just yell. This is fucking crap. I'm not gonna pay anyone.
Yeah, I don't think they would care if you don't get paid.
Oh no! Purdy's injured.
I've just got to...
What is he like, 4 of 8 today?
I'm actually happy that it's not, because I haven't, yeah, like, I haven't played competitive selection
for like,
yeah,
yeah.
But I'm loving it.
And then it's not successful. And
he did not drop that.
Joe, you can say he did not lose
he
that.
Had his hand on the whole
oh, money!
Oh, that famous green headgear. Oh, really long shirts. He always plays better when the ball falls. Yeah, he did a good job trying to run him over. And he fucked you up.
Boys, get middle!
Good way to slow him down, money! Shot, money! Nathan, that looks really dyslexic. Yeah, Nathan's like, oh, I'm sorry, I don't want to touch on it. You're chip and chase for yourself really on, I reckon. Oh, you didn't pause the game last time.
Joey, did you just hear what Donnie just said?
No, I didn't.
Take your time, it's like you're only 44 down.
That's good from Donnie. I reckon Nathan just pull a side from the leg there.
Go, Middleton!
Oh, Middle! Oh, that was punched out. Yes.
I swear there was a shoulder charge in there. Good ball from Janego.
Munro, you're next! Yeah, the total of actually beautiful footage is... Yeah, not
4-5. No, wait, yeah, we're just putting it all up there, so it's a fight.
Well, I might just make a whole lot of video, because it doesn't need the audio, it can just have background music and...
Or both.
Yeah. Oh, actually, I will. Pedro's tapped his highlights. He played 2 games today. Played over 2 hours worth of football. Scored 5 tries. Great try assist. And he's not done yet. Munro, did you tell him to pass it to you?
Huh?
Did you tell Pedro you passed it to me? Pedro, your dog. Oh,
Oh, Saxon Southall fullback.
How many youth league people do they want?
Mate, when you're killing a team, you probably have the whole youth league.
Last try.
Yeah, good whack, mate. Good whack.
Yes, Sax, make sure you back up.
Yeah,
he's
scored
here.
He
scored up there earlier.
When did he score there?
He's definitely.
The
other one I reckon is 4 for that.
Yeah.
60 to 6.
But
yeah,
60 to 6. 60 to 6
final score.
Two blokes
for half.
Yeah,
5 60 to 6 final score.
Yeah, when you get 10 times the amount of the other 10 points,
this would be 6 that is best.
Yeah, I was
going to
say, it should be like
17-0.
Grenfell scored first. Yeah, they did. That's the sad thing. No money, clean ball, that was your try for sure.
The Janico tip on.
Yeah, mate.
Oh wow, it gets to that point where we're not even going to kick off. Hey, oh wow! There's still 7 seconds left.
I know, it's still time for late.